Hi, I'm Louis, product specialist for Can-Am, and on today's episode, we're going to tell you why you should always choose Can-Am tires for your three-wheel vehicle. No matter what gets you going, by the precise handling in the curves and the fun acceleration, all maneuvers are handled by the tires. Let's take a look at the science that goes into making Can-Am tires and how they're specifically made for your vehicle's performance and safety. Did you know that braking is not equal between all wheels? In fact, most of the braking power is made in the front. 70 to 80% of the braking powers come from the two front wheels, which leaves 20 to 30% to the rear. For vehicles to be certified for the road, you need to stop within a certain distance only using the rear brakes. With a single rear tire, compared to two rear wheels on the car, our engineers needed to be very precise for certification. The biggest factor in a rear braking situation is a tire compound. It needs to be perfectly calibrated as the momentum will shift the weight forward, making the rear tire's job even more difficult. All Can-Am tires have been tested accordingly, making them the safest options in emergency situations. Like any modern motorcycle, Spyders and Rikers have a wide variety of safety systems to make the ride even safer. The Can-Am VSS, or Vehicle Stability Systems, is composed of three major systems: traction control, which control wheel spin, ABS, which maximizes braking power and prevents the wheel lockup, and the Roll-Over and Mitigation System, which prevents the three-wheeler from becoming a two-wheeler or worse. All these systems work together, but start from the foundation of the Can-Am tires. To sum it all up, our Can-Am engineers spent hours to develop and test these Can-Am tires, so when you need to brake, you don't need to think about anything else. I hope this gave you a better understanding of how our Can-Am tires are unique and are key for your vehicle's performance. We'll see you on the open road.